What's the opportunity, to your question, for reimagining a more progressive era as it relates to capitalism? And forgive me for being long-winded, but absolutely we see this as an opportunity to reshape the way we do business and how we govern.